with a time of 33 seconds, the winner of this year's Ireland Strongest Man Truck Pole, the giant, Sean O'Hagan.